Here is the antechamber. This room is where Ichimura Tetsunosuke, the subordinate who brought back the belongings of the deceased Hijikata Toshizo from far away Hokkaido, is said to have spent 2 years in hiding.